makes a person a so-called comic expert. Is me not telling you a comic is worth buying and reading not good enough for you? Must you search the internet for these so-called experts to give you their stars and bars on how they rate comics? Someone you've never seen before, someone who's probably paid by a certain company to tell you that these comics are good, or that they are pissed off at a company so they tell you that these comics are bad. Listen to G.